I'm Dr. Reza Mowahed. I'm Arizona Regional Director of CareMore and a Professor of Medicine at the University of Arizona Sarah Heart Center. My topic today was update and review of Mowahed signs, which is D-shaped left ventricle seen and gated spect suggestive of right ventricular overload. Gated spect has been done for ischemia evaluation in patients with chest pain. However, right ventricle assessment during gated spect studies has been neglected. Right ventricle can be seen and assessed during gated spect when it's abnormal, and one of important abnormalities that can be seen in gated spect if a right ventricle has a problem including pulmonary hypertension and overload is the D-shaped left ventricle suggestive of right ventricular overload. High pressure or volume overload of the right ventricle can cause a displacement of the septum toward the left ventricle, causing a D-shaped configuration of left ventricle. And this is very important signs that need to be watched during interpretation of gated spect studies. And my topic was about this signs that is very important to notice when interpreting gated spect studies in order not to miss important diagnoses such as pulmonary embolism or pulmonary hypertension in patients presenting with dyspnea or chest pain.